Firefighters responded to a small fire in a Bethany College residence hall early this morning. According to college staff, the fire was contained to one suite and extinguished. Bethany President Tamara Nichols Rodenberg says all students were evacuated quickly and are safe and uninjured. The college has set up alternative housing for the students displaced from Campbell Village 1. West Virginia fire investigators are still working to determine the cause of the fire.